appeared in the upper regions of Himalayas. No one knew who he was, where he came from. The origins of this spectacular being were unknown. But when his ecstasy allowed him some moment, he danced wildly. Intensity peaked, he became utterly still. People saw that he was experiencing dimensions that no one had ever known or able to fathom. His ecstasy and intensity allowed him to transcend his physical form. Witnessing an individual human in union with the cosmos, they called him a yogi, as he was the first one, the Adiyogi.